Looks like we can avenge ourselves, S.
What were you thinking, Jay? Kill him?
You dare invade the Tower of God? We'll make you learn your place.
Disappear.
Up here now. We're superior. Isn't that right, new Brazio? You should have been my pet when you had the chance. After all, the weak must perish.
Thank you. Isn't it beautiful? The power of creation in our hands. The Verdantir shall usher in a new world. A clean slate. No more gods, no more demons, just us. It's no use trying to stop me. My research is complete. The world is dying. We must reach our true potential to save it. And Verdantir is the key. Behold, the power of evolution. The power of the gods is ours. Prophecy of Septrum. Arthetine. Swept away by the darkness. Even the gods could not defeat the demons. I knew then what I had to do. Create a new god. It's the only way to protect the city. My lovely, gray city, abandoned by the gods. But I failed. The future is lost.
Krauss's rebellion has been defeated. Chairman Bastion has lifted the martial law order. The crisis is over.
Is Verdant here at risk?
Welcome.
You're here. We are faced with an unprecedented crisis. You're here.
As treasurer of Arcatine, I offer you our gratitude for stopping the Verdantir and saving us all. Welcome.
You're here. As administrator of Arthatine and leader of the Parliament, I extend our deepest gratitude. You're here.
The administrator told me someone would be coming for the Ark.
The Eye of Skeptrum has watched over us Psykons as we've evolved into the race you see today. Kraus was fond of saying the gods had abandoned us. But I believe the gods have not written us off just yet. And this Ark is the proof.
Welcome.
You're here. What will you do now? What will you do now?
The Eye of the Red Desert. Behold, Agaton, the Ark of Prescience. I only pray the future it sees is an auspicious one.
You're here. You're back. What was that light just now? You're here.
Welcome.
Okay, to the south!
Oh my! You made yet another friend! You must be pretty charismatic, Captain. Maybe it's your looks. Anyway, it's pretty amazing. Next, we travel to Vern. Adventurers from all over the world gather there. So, you might be able to learn what you want to know.
Thank you.
Huh? What's that? There's a shipwreck. Oh, let's check it out, Captain. It might be filled with treasures. Look! It's a treasure map! If you follow that treasure map, you can find a sea bounty. You know how to read a map, right? So what are you waiting for? Let's go!
Yo-ho! See the tiny island over there? It's called Ophir, the Lonely Island. It's in the middle of the Sea of Gina. An old man lives there who knows everything about these waters. Now, show me how good you are at steering a ship. Your destination is Ophir.
We're here! Is this where the map is pointing?
It has to be around here. Let's keep our eyes peeled. I found it! See that, Captain? There's an adventure over there. Oh, it's the likeness of the benevolent goddess, Gina!
Whoa. So that's what the goddess Gina looks like? Captain, I want to get a closer view. Can we drop anchor and look?
Thank you.
You're pretty sharp, Captain. Sometimes adventures lead to even more adventures. Did you enjoy what you saw?
I think Grandpa Ofer is a wise man. Who knew that even islands could be sentient? I wonder if it was the will of Gina, the goddess of harmony. Captain, I can't wait to see which island's heart you'll win over. Let's come back here when we get island tokens. Remember, it's Ofer, the lonely island. This is why the sea is so exciting. It's unconquerable. I won't be able to pass even the tiniest island from now on. Now, Captain, shall we sail to Vern? A place filled with great adventurers, like you. Captain, you're making good use of auto sailing. T, and fast sailing. Spacebar, right? Onward to Vern.
Ark? What's that? A ship? An artifact?
Huh? Rowan. Yeah, you can find him up there.
Where are you running to?
Are you serious?
You ran all the way up here, like it was nothing. You must train.
A loud noise coming from the port.
Did something happen at the port?
The port! What happened here? It's on fire!
Not sure what's going on, but this is our chance.
We can make a fortune from this! Get to the port!
Help us.
I've never seen anything like this before.
We are just about...
Start picking up!
More inside. Please help them. They're all dead.
Are you an adventurer as well? Please help.
Ah!
how I've missed the screams. I've never felt so alive. Garum, dark creature born of my own blood and soul. Herald my return with your roar.
How are you here? You're dead. I watched you die.
Chaos has seen fit to return me to the world of the living. And I would ask you the same thing, Thar. So eager to resume our century-old battle. Patience, Garum. We need more time to prepare.
Are you okay?
I'm Thar, a knight. What's your name?
What's going on? Oh, thank the gods. Thank you so much.
Oh, we came from the fear to flee from the chaos. And this is what we get?
Any demons in Vern.
We came from Lutera to flee from the chaos, and this is what we get? We came from Lutera to flee from the chaos, and this is what we get?
The light. The light is gone.
From Lutera to flee from the chaos, and this is what we get?
Finally, I've been waiting for you. Head east through the forest, and you'll see a castle.
You saved my life. Remember me?
You're the one who treated my wounds.
Thank you.
Those Umars are really handy.
Please, let me on. I'll stay in the cargo.
There's no better place.
Destiny is calling. Behold.
We will protect this place. Please tell us if there's a problem.
Lovely weather.
You'll regret it if you don't.
I want to fight a guardian one day.
Halt! This area is off-limits to foreigners. Huh?
So, you want to fight, huh? Your funeral.
What's going on? Huh? That pendant. It's from an order of knights that was destroyed. It seems you owe me an explanation. Follow me. That pendant belongs to my old friend, Thar. Where did you get it?
Welcome. What brings you to me? Necromancer Sigmund has reappeared? Impossible. He died 100 years ago.
What do you mean? Sigmund has returned?
Nonsense.
Where's your proof? I've never heard of such a thing.
He died 100 years ago. It seems no one else in the Senate believes you.
As Queen, I must respect the Senate's judgment.
How did you fare? What did Her Majesty say? I shall try my best to cooperate. You should speak with Rutaru, the person in charge of the Adventurers Guild.
Join the Magic Society one day.
Magic is so hard.
A messenger hawk?
I'm late.
We will protect this place.
Gods. How may I help you?
Ah, it appears the resonance was successful.
The new dimensional rift is open. Trixian needs a new source of power. Please, come help.